amazing paintings. And so Vivek ko main jaanti hu from his previous exhibition and aur wo exhibition humne kiya tha Nargis Dutt Foundation ke fundraiser ke liye. और उस समय भी मैंने देखा कि सब लोग जो एग्जीबिशन में आए वांटेड हिज पेंटिंग एंड आई पर्सनली लव द कलर्स दैट ही यूजेस एंड स्पेशली द मिनिएचर पेंटिंग्स व्हिच ही डज इनसाइड द बुल इज द इंट्रिकेसी इज अमेजिंग द होल स्टोरी अबाउट द माइथोलॉजी इज अमेजिंग सो सो मच वर्क एंड एफर्ट व्हिच हैज गॉन इनटू दिस पेंटिंग एंड इट्स स्टनिंग The colors, especially, are stunning, and I personally love his work, and I'm sure people who see it will love to have one for their home.
You know, when it comes to art, what do you personally like, abstract or have?
You know, I'll be honest with you. I'm not such a correct, and I like something which appeals to my eye, something which makes me feel happy seeing the painting. So if you It's not necessary. I would look at something and buy it because it's a great master. I would like to buy something which really appeals to me, you know, appeals to my senses. And I love happy paintings, and I think that's how I look at it.
So today we have Kulasthi as well.
Yeah, yeah.
So what comes to your mind? You know, these certain traits. You know, people would say that if they have something, it's part of extension of your personality.
Correct.
The traits that you believe in.
Now you see, when you see, first of all, I find the bull or the cow a very, when you see the face of a nandi or a cow or a bull, you'll see they have a very, very, a lot of innocence in their face. And I think that is what he's depicted so beautifully, that, you know, all the paintings, there is, it's a festive kind of a painting. It's, you know, it shows a lot of happiness on the faces of the bulls, and it's fun and frolic, and it's nice. It's really lovely to. So I think it just appeals to a person, anybody, not just me, but I think anyone who sees the painting will love it.
Has been part of your life also because of course being Gandhi.
No, I'm very happy to be here because unfortunately I'm in town. I just came back yesterday and ittefaq ki baat hai ki I'm in town and Vivek ka kaam main dekh chuka hu pehle. To jab Beena ne mujhe bataya to I said I have to be there. I will come definitely. In fact, she actually commented on WhatsApp. So you are invited. So I said I'm coming. But that jokes about it's very nice work और इनका जो bull series है नंदी bull जिस जो mythology इस्तेमाल करते हैं the colors he uses and the minute detail जो है ना which is very as I said to him just now as an artist जो बारीक काम होता है उसमें ज़्यादा मेहनत लगती है चाहे वो painting में हो चाहे वो music में हो कोई भी fine arts में हो the more finer the work the more the detail the more passion and more work is required so it's difficult to do to minute details and detailing is what makes any art form you know come out
you know bull is personifies power and strength and also as you mentioned mythology so what comes to your mind when you
The bull, as you said, signifies power and doggedness. मतलब करना ही है, and that's the bull, which I am one. And bull can be very obstinate, which I am. And but I'm this is not exactly. I'm talking of the bull traits. बट यहाँ पर दिस बुल इज़ बेसिकली माइथोलॉजिकल जो नंदी है जो शिव जी का जो बुल है जो वाहन था ना तो हिंदू माइथोलॉजी में तो उन्होंने इस्तेमाल किया है और जितना मैंने जाना है मैं तो उतना ज़्यादा जानता नहीं लेकिन इतना मुझे पता है कि हर शिव टेम्पल में के एंट्रेंस पे नंदी स्पेशली साउथ में आप जाइए मैं तो बहुत गया मैसूर वगैरह में नंदी बुल इज़ वेरी फेमस एवरीवेयर यू विल सी ह्यूज इनफैक्ट मैसूर में जो नंदी बुल है बहुत बड़ा है जो उसका बना हुआ है बहुत खूबसूरत है बहुत इट्स अ वेरी फेमस artifact. It's a famous place. People go to actually see that Nandi bull. So he has done, he's used the bull, and uske andar he has portrayed Hindu mythology, all the different aspects. कहीं महाभारत होगी तो कहीं रामायण कहीं शिवजी के अलग अलग facets of his life. So it's very nicely done. So I wish him all the best.
Painting
भी कौन सा वाला बेस्ट होगा? यहाँ पर because it matches with my dress.
तो मैं देखिए.
Yes sir. एक आज congratulations firstly such a lovely work of art that you exhibited today. आज प्रिया जी, मीना जी have nominated the anthology. So how did this whole Nandi series came
up? Around ये subject के अंदर मैं last 15 साल से काम कर रहा हूँ. तो मुझे एक अपनी खुद की एक पर्टिकुलर एक स्टाइल बनाना था तो मैंने इसलिए नंदी बुल चूज़ किया. बुल्स में सिंबल ऑफ पावर एनर्जी और मेरे सारे पेंटिंग्स हैं वो हैप्पी मूड में है, डांसिंग में लिए है तो उसके अंदर मैं शिवा और नंदी का जो रिलेशंस है वो उसके अंदर मैं क्रिएट करता हूँ. इंडियन माइथोलॉजी इतना ब्राइट है, कलरफुल है तो इसलिए मेरे सारे पेंटिंग्स आप देखेंगे कि सारे कलर्स उसके अंदर हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मैं फुल टाइम आर्टिस्ट हूँ तो सारा टाइम मैं इसी में ही फोकस रहता हूँ. तो जैसे एक पेंटिंग बनाने के लिए एक 10-12-15 दिन का टाइम लगता है मुझे. सारे एक्रेलिक और कैनवास होते हैं और सारे ब्राइट कलर्स में मुझे पसंद है क्योंकि हम लोगों का माइथोलॉजी इतना ब्राइट जैसे मैंने आपको बताया तो इसलिए मुझे वो कलर्स में काम करना ज़्यादा पसंद आता है. जैसे सिंगल नंदी, डबल नंदी है, कुछ पेंटिंग्स में आप 5-5-6-6 नंदी देखेंगे तो एक कंपोजिशन में काम करता हूँ. बिल्कुल, मैं नंदी बुल से काफ़ी इंस्पायर हूँ और इंडियन माइथोलॉजी से काफ़ी इंस्पायर हूँ तो मुझे इसलिए ज़्यादा पसंद है ये सब्जेक्ट. नहीं, डिपेंड क्योंकि लोगों को पसंद आते हैं तो ही वो लोग बाय करते हैं. तो जैसे अभी 3-4 साल पहले मैंने दुबई में एक शो किया था तो मुझे डाउट था कि यूएई जैसे कंट्री में मैं इंडियन माइथोलॉजी लेके जाएगा सेल होगा या नहीं होगा, बट वहाँ पे मेरा सोल्ड आउट शो हो गया था. तो नेक्स्ट अभी इंडिया आर्ट फेस्टिवल है, थोड़ा ऑस्ट्रेलिया अफोर्डेबल आर्ट फेयर में करने वाला हूँ. जी बिल्कुल, थैंक्स फॉर सपोर्टिंग. जी बिल्कुल, प्रिया जी को मैं थैंक्स कहूँगा, वो आए एग्जीबिशन देखा क्योंकि वो लास्ट 4-5 साल से उनके साथ भी काम कर रहा हूँ, जो शो ऑर्गेनाइज करते हैं उसमें पार्टिसिपेट करता हूँ. क्योंकि इंडियन माइथोलॉजी इतना रिच है तो मैंने उसका सारा रिसर्च करके ही नंदी और शिव का क्या रिलेशन हो सकता है तो मैं उसके अंदर वो लिखा है.
Vivek is an artist. I love his work basically. So he paints Nandi. His father is a farmer and he's come from a small village, so the bull has always inspired him. A bull is a symbol of protection and a positive symbol. So for him what he does is he paints the Nandi and he paints a whole lot of different, it's on Hindu mythology, so he paints all these characters on the bull itself, you know, and with stories which he knows and he can explain best, I'm sure. But and the colors he uses is very similar to what was used those days, what they used to use to paint mythologies and about Hinduism and all that. So I think his works are amazing. It's so detailed, and you can see the hard work that goes into his work. So I love his work, and I'm here to support Vivek, of course, and I wish him all the best.
So which is your favorite pick? I mean, that we just mentioned that he loves
the white.
What is your pick?
See, I'm an artist myself, so I love all of them. I think the way he uses the colors, the color combinations, if you see each and every work of his, the tail and the different bulls he uses together and how it's used with the heads up and down, the colors he uses, and he combines all acrylic on canvas. So the way he combines every work and the colors, I think it's amazing. So I wouldn't say I have anything favorite. They all, I love all of them. So thank you.
So basically I just went through the works, and what I was stunned by is the detail, the kind of detail that he's given in his work. And one overall factor, bearing that the entire frame, the entire composition is very contemporary, yet the details he's given is so much, of course, like our Indian temple art and architecture and all that. So this combination of everything with the bright colors makes it very kishi, and I just love the overall concept. It's a very stunning work. And I feel it would go in any modern sort of a house today.
So which is your picture?
So my favorite one is the long one there, the large canvas over there, mainly because of the multiple layers. So it starts with this very muted monotone at the back, which looks almost like a Varli wall painting. And then he has these bulls in front, which are so many in different levels. And each one of them has got their own details, telling a story from the Indian mythology and all that. So it's wonderful. This whole how you say, the effect of the complete thing together makes a lot of difference.
So what comes to your mind when you know, obviously when you see another artist's work, what comes to your mind?
Being
an artist, what is that one thing that you look forward or?
So one thing I look forward, being an artist myself, being a sculptor myself in someone else's work, is the level of creativity. I love it when it is original, it is striking, and it's fresh, because you seldom get artists who sort of make such an impact. And right now, from whatever I'm seeing, although the gallery is so small, the works only on one side, the impact it's making is phenomenal, and I'm very happy. I think it should go ahead much more and sort of.
We were just appreciating it's a different concept, or bahut zyada spiritual, and it's a beautiful painting. Bahut hard work hai isme, bahut zyada, aur dikhai de raha, bahut sundar.
Aapka sabse favorite painting kaun sa
hai? Meri daughter in law mein just bol rahe the, this white one we like very much because wo double hai usme do, so it's all are good, sab bahut khoobsurat hai, but bahut bahut bariki ka kaam hai. It's very beautiful, something different. Nobody's done it before. It's a hit.
कह रहा हूँ कि ये इंसान दिल का अच्छा है, डाउन टू अर्थ है, और उसकी पेंटिंग में नज़र आ रहा एक एक जो एक एक चीज़ यू नो, एक एक जो उसका नाक जो, इट इज़ सो इंट्रिकेट, इतना ब्यूटिफुली उन्होंने किया दिल से, ऐसे कोई भी पेंटिंग में से कोई नुक्स निकाल सके. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ और हमारा देश खुश है कि हमारे देश में ऐसा पेंटर है. थैंक यू सो मच.
Works. I think there's a lot of effort which is put in, and very intricate details, good colors, and very refreshing, and very neutral. So you can't really say that these have got any particular genre. Good works. Fantastic.
Any one painting you like?
Oh, the one with the orange. It's fantastic. The colors are amazing. Okay. Thank you.
I don't usually go for exhibitions, but for my dear friend Zina and Aziz, I had to come. I must say I'm stunned and completely taken, floored because of the artistic work. I do appreciate art, but this is something unique, absolutely minimized work. Just amazing. I don't have words to express how beautiful it is.
Just kind of imagine how this man can even think of doing something like this. Such detailing, such finesse. Very neat work. It's impossible to find anywhere. And it takes him about 21 days to do a 5x3. That's what he told me. It's impossible. He's a magician. He's not an artist. He's a magician.
fish painting like
that. Oh, that one. I just loved it. It just draws you. And the kind of detailing, I tell you, it's which way dekhi hai, bahut sari which way dekhi hai, but ye to alag hi cheez hai. This is something else altogether. He's blessed. नहीं बेश सॉरी नहीं पता मेरा काम ही नहीं है मैं ये कर भी नहीं पाऊंगा हर एक की अपनी वेवलेंथ अलग होती है एंड ही रिलेट्स टू दिस काइंड ऑफ वर्क व्हिच ही डज एंड ही इज वेरी गुड एट इट आई डू ग्लास स्कल्पचर्स आई गुड एट ग्लास वर्क तो मैं वो करता हूँ डिफरेंट फिलोसफीज वर्क एंड आर्ट बट This is incredible stuff. Likewise, thank you so much.
Colors are like very intricate and the designing, like the way it's done, and especially having a Nandi in the house is considered very auspicious. That's what I'm hearing. So I'm sure, you know, we'd like to take it maybe to the next level and we come from Dubai. So we'd love to take him even to probably the United Arab Emirates. People are very like welcoming to the Indian culture. So they'd love to, you know, probably see this.
बहुत अच्छा लगा इट्स वेरी ऑफ टू हैव नंदी इज अ ग्रेट आर्टिस्ट And I'm seeing how they are admiring his painting and his work. And very auspicious to have this Nandi painting at home. And with Lord Shiva and all. Every Hindu house must have a Nandi. That's what I think. It's amazing. Amazing artist.